Hello students, today we are going to talk about the traditional art form of India. I think every student must be familiar with the term Rangoli. Every state of India has their own style of Rangoli making. Their patterns, designs, the way of presentation of Rangoli is also different, and it is known by the different terms. So people call it with different terms in their own state. Like it's called Alpana in Bengal, Aripan in Bihar, Kolam in Tamil Nadu. It goes by the name of Rangoli in Gujarat, Maharashtra and Karnataka. It is mainly done by the women of the house who like to decorate their house on everyday basis, like the way they do down south in India, or especially during the festival of Diwali as well. There are so many different ways that you can create a Rangoli. Some people like to use flowers, fresh flowers mainly, and rice flour, traditional colors, bright nice colors to make the Rangoli. Today in this class, we are going to create the Rangoli, but in our own unique different way. We're going to use paper to create Rangoli, and we are going to call it paper Rangoli today. So let's start with the work. For making paper Rangoli, we need a pencil, a pair of scissors, we need colored origami sheets, and for practice first, I have cut some square size sheets from a newspaper because it's always better to practice on a newspaper, then we can switch it over to a colored origami sheet. So let's just start the process now. First of all, I'm going to keep my newspaper size, that square in a shape of a diamond. Then I'm going to join like this. This is the first crease. Then I'm going to join this point to this point. And crease it nicely. Now, the next step is very critical. It's very important. Just see it carefully. I'm going to take this side and get it here, and then I'm going to take this other side from the left hand side and overlap it here. As you can see, it is not overlapping properly, so we can do it again. Just we have to make sure that both of these sides overlap each other nicely. Yes, like this. And then we are going to cut. It's looking like this on this side. On the other side, it is looking like this. And from this straight line, with scissors, I'm going to cut this paper. And on this paper, I'm going to make some designs for Rangoli. Since I'm working on the newspaper first, instead of pencil, you can also use a black gel pen or a blue gel pen, whatever is convenient for you. And I'm going to make some design on it. Now let's start cutting. If your scissor, you have to move your scissors on this design. Let's see. If you're a little off on your design, doesn't make a difference. If you want to improvise your design while cutting, you can also, instead of the circle, if you want to make it like a straight line, you can also do that. we can also cut a little bit from here. Beautiful pattern of rangoli has been cut from a newspaper. I will also teach you how to do this rangoli from a origami sheet. Now I'm going to take an origami sheet and I will show you the whole process again. The rangoli design on a colored origami paper. We always keep the colored side in and the white side out. I'm going to join these two points first. Squeeze it nicely, get this point here to this point, now all these triangles are open from here and it is pointed from here. I am going to press it here and get this side here by making sure that both these sides are overlapping each other nicely like this and crease it properly so it becomes easy for you to cut. It's going to look like this from this side. From the other side, you have this straight line and we're going to cut from this straight line. Now, since the paper is white, you can use a pencil now. Let me draw some different design here. Be a little patient with this work. Don't be in a hurry to use the scissors. Use it nicely and precisely on the design so that when you open the paper, you can see the design being cut neatly and precisely. I'm moving my scissor on the drawn outline. Now we are going to open the paper rangoli and let's see how does it look like. You can also take the help of your parent or elder sibling at home if you find the design to be very delicate. Just see, this design is looking so good. There are few things you need to be very careful. Please be very, very careful while using the scissors. If you find scissors to be difficult to use, you can tell your mom, dad, or your elder sibling. They can also always help you in cutting the design. Just see how pretty it is looking, and you can all paste it on some other sheet, and that you can make multiple other designs and you can use it to make a nice rangoli at home. Let me show you one example. I have cut one rangoli design. I have pasted it on a red square paper. So if I make multiples of this, I can have a continuous rangoli patterns. I hope you enjoyed this activity. You will keep on learning good things and using your time constructively and nicely. Take care. Bye-bye.